So we're confident we will not only have enough teachers, but that the population in teachers who are vaccinated is about the straight up in here. No, exactly. And as far as, can I just make a comment on the health workers and say, can I thank the health workers for their rates of vaccination? In some local area health districts, it's as high as 98%. And that their vaccinations and making sure they come forward and get vaccinated, really a great result. And I'm just thrilled when I saw those figures this morning, it gave me heart because it shows, I think, how committed all of us are to moving forward together, to making our system more effective. We've got some challenging weeks ahead in our hospital. It's just really thrilling to know how passionately our health workers are concerned with their lives, but also got themselves vaccinated to keep all.